18 now. Let's do our NSB data. Let's take a look at this one, see what this one opens up as well. Oh, it's our G22 buddies.
G22. What are they doing here? All right, I'm in. Mina, do you copy? Great. Signal's jammed. Looks like I'm on my own.
I don't want to kill you guys. This will be tricky. Tricky indeed.
Acquiring target.
All right, I'm in. Mina, do you copy? Great. Signal's jammed. Looks like I'm on my own.
Seriously? That's how. That's a friendly over there. Maybe Sis will be back.
Investigating.
A network hub. That must be what's drawing all that power.
Bad. Got one, two. These guys are my friends. I rescued your boss.
one down.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
I also hate these mini games. This one, they all hurt my eyes. I want to get down to it. And that's when I'm fighting the controls. Come on. Just let me see it. Camera shut off? Yep, looks like it. Nope, it was not. Look at those friendlies up there. There's one.
And that's two.
Tranquilizer dart. Tranquilizer dart. So one back there.
Flushing off.
Come on.
Signal's not getting through. Must be a jammer somewhere. I'll have to bypass it.
Where is the last computer? Nope, none of those. Or are there only three? Only three. Sigh. Right, over to next. How please? Just one little health kit. That's all I want. All up here, I didn't leave anything behind. I did. Double check. All right. Oh, that's a pretty town they got out there. What do we got? See two. Checkpoint. That must have been above me. Yay, checkpoint.
Now that is one hell of a jamming device.
Hello, guys, on the roof. Where are you? Oh, you're up there, too. How can you see me? Crap.
Locate a target. What was that?
Blocking the transmission. Bypassing it will be tough, but blowing it up isn't exactly covert.
Coming. No, I don't do Black Friday. Tranquilizers. I'll do some Cyber Monday deals, but that's about it. Ooh. I spent my first 7 working years working retail to, you know, pay tuition and stuff. I wish to never go back to a Black Friday for the rest of my life. Not seeing this one.
Link up's good. Time to get out of here.
Heard something. Heads up.
Not enough accuracy for that. Or that. I can't hit you. Can I shoot you? There we go. Oh, it does work. Nice. Gotta say crouch though. How do I get those guys?
Now that is one hell of a jamming device.
Damn it. Why aren't you tranquilizing?
What was that?
Like that. I did. I've been building it for years. It's always so much cheaper that way. I need to waste my ammo.
This is definitely what's blocking the transmission. Bypassing it will be tough, but blowing it up isn't exactly covert.
I'm gonna spend some of the damn tranquilizer rounds are what, 18 grand each? It's a bit much. I do most of my, actually almost all of my rig shopping through Newegg as well. I have a Core i5 3570, a GTX 570 as well. I think it's a 570. Sixteen gigs of RAM. Asus Mobo. I don't remember the model number of my Mobo. And my favorite right now is I have an SSD boot drive, so it's 10 seconds from BIOS to fully loaded Windows. They're a lot harder to mess up now than they used to be. I mean, they're not 100% foolproof, but they're pretty close. No, that's a turret. I'm gonna hack that turret. If I can. Deactivate, yeah, even better.
Ah, so slow. 2, 1.
Nope. Investigating.
Damn it.
What's that?
You just have the one guy left. But not at all in this mission. Camera. How do I get to you? Oh, I see. That might as well. Leave you alone. Ah, goodness gracious.
What was that?
That might as well kill me. Tell me now. Do it. Nope.
Can't get a shot.
This is crazy. Oh, I can get him there. I'm fast enough. I don't ever spend more than $200 on a component. But that winds up to be what everything boils down to, is right around that 200. Actually, I'm gonna die. I don't want to kill that guy. Kill me. How you doing? Huh. I really did not want to kill that guy. I don't want to hurt any of my relations with these guys. So yeah, maybe 120 for the motherboard, same amount for the RAM. Video card is always the most expensive. It's about 200. Hard drive is 115. $120. So yeah, I wind up spending around $700 every 3 or 4 years. Yeah, well, I guess I can't fail this mission now. Checkpoint. And now I get the alarm. No one died. Lost six. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9. Well, most games you can just use your keyboard or use your controller.
Is up with my PDA?
The PS3 won't work, but an Xbox controller will.
Albatross. It's been a while since Moscow. I would have contacted you. I didn't realize there was a G22 cell here.
That means we've done our job, as you've done yours.
So this isn't a social call?
No. I'm calling concerning the monitoring software you've placed on our servers. You managed to infiltrate our system completely. You're very thorough.
Finding G22 here was something of a surprise. I hope there's no hard feelings. Any reason that intel from Shahid brought me here? I'd hate to think you were involved in any Halbeck business.
One could say that we've been monitoring both Al-Samad and Halbeck, but we are affiliated with neither. I'm afraid you'll have to take me at my word, Mike.
I believe you. You've never struck me as a zealot or a capitalist.
You are correct. And that data in our servers, well, let's just say it would be of little use to you. If you disable your monitoring software, we can work out an arrangement that compensates you for your trouble. I can assist you. I know about your mission here.
All right, I'll delete the program. And I could use the help. This operation is turning out to be larger than I expected.
Thank you, Mike. And as for your mission, let us say that G22 has no interest in seeing President Song placed in jeopardy.
So, you have been eavesdropping on Al-Samad and Halbeck.
Yes. Halbeck underestimated Shahid. The man was no fool. But even G22 hasn't been able to determine how Halbeck intends to pull off the assassination, or who the assassin is.
I'd rather not wait until Sung is shot to find out. That help you mentioned.
G22 will be in contact, Mike. And thank you.
Ooh, good cash on that one.
Never guess who I just got a call from.
Who?
Our favorite seabird. The one who has the tendency to hang around mute teenage girls.
Albatross? I didn't know G22 had a presence in Taipei.
Yeah, it was a shock for me too.
I'm guessing he didn't call to chat. What did he want?
He found the bugs I planted. Wanted them shut down. I figured it was in my best interest not to piss him off. We should have what we need by now anyways.
Too bad. An inside look at G22's intelligence networks would be helpful.
So, what do we got?
Not a lot. I downloaded what I could before you shut down the bugs. But we're offline now.
I hope Albatross's goodwill is worth it. What did we get?
It looks like the network was part of the shadow net G22 uses to monitor global intelligence services. I ran a search for the keywords Ronald Sung and assassination. And got a hit.
A sudden spike in grassy knoll activity in the area?
I've got an email intercept.
It's an interesting way to spend your time.
We'll be receiving the details of the assignment tomorrow night at the subway station on the Xingmei line.
That's not a lot of new information.
It's something. Maybe if we can find a way to tap into the NSB's computers, we can narrow the search a little more.
I know just the guy to talk to about that. Hopefully he's not as crazy as he seems.
Stephen Heck? I'm not sure you can trust him.
Well, neither am I, but he did offer to help me get access to the NSB's archives. I'll be in touch when I have more news.
Okay. Good luck, Mike.
I think the PS4 could be pretty damn close. It's my belief that the next generation of consoles will be the last one where they're actually different than PCs. I think the whatever they're going to call the PS5, Xbox 874,000, is basically going to be as useful as a high-end desktop at that point. You could use them either way. For gaming or for productivity. Here you go, Scarlet. This guy goes to what is that website called? He listens to Alex Jones, I can tell you that. This is from, oh my god. This quote is from Cube Time, and if you want to really read what crazy sounds like, Google Cube Time and read this guy's page. I love it. This puts the game up a little bit more. In my books. $96,000. Cube. CUBE. Oh, I can't buy more RAM. Even better. I can get my damage up a little bit without affecting my recoil, would be great. Three minus one. All right, we are knocking these out. I'm gonna take another 3 or 4 minutes, and then we'll be right back with Mission Crap 19.